Right, hi everyone, welcome to a very wet Langdales in Lake District. And we're just walking up to the old dungeon guile, see if we can get a cup of coffee and see what the weather's going to do. But we are hoping to go and visit a rather spectacular waterfall. But yeah, we'll see how we go. But at the moment, we're just edging our bets and we're waiting to see how this weather turns out. Right, so this is the old dungeon guile. Let's get round the wife, and there you are. It's a nice pub. Has certain nice beers in it, which I occasionally like to partake in trying. But there we are, yeah. And as you can see, the mountains all around us there. Everywhere here in the Langdales, I love the Langdales, and this is fantastic. But, it is fairing up a little bit. But we'll go in the Walker's Bar, and see if we can get a coffee. That'd be nice. Right. Right, so we're just gonna go in there, see if I can get a coffee, and hopefully it will fare up. Is it open, the Walker's Bar?
No,
oh, it's not?
No.
Oh, right. Okay. Well, the old dungeon goal, our Walker's Bar, is closed. They're doing some work to it, so we can't get in there. So we've come to Stickle Barn, which is just across from it, and they are serving. So we should be able to get a coffee, and I sit down and I wait. Yeah, here it is behind me now. So I hope you can see it all. It's cool. Got good views in front of it. If I turn around, you'll see the views, and there's the views behind me. So, yeah, we should be able to get something in here. Oh dear, it's not been a very good start to this walk, I can tell you that. Right, so we're leaving the Stickle Barn, which is that way behind us, and walking down now the drive from the Stickle Barn, the new dungeon guile, which the Walker's Bar is closed, or was closed. It's probably, I don't know. No, I think it's closed still, yeah. So that was that. So we're not doing that, but we are going to try the walk. We're going to attempt it. I mean, you must be mad. But we are going to attempt it, aren't we?
Yeah.
If the wife says we're going to attempt it, we must be attempting it. Mm-hmm. Right. So we need to get to the road, and there's a bit of a road walk. Okay. Well, never mind. Yeah, a little bit of a road work. Walk. Work. 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 Walk. Right. Yeah, so, as I say, a bit of a challenge in the rain to do anything at all, really. You've got to be motivated. We are a bit motivated because we want to do something.
Very good.
I haven't touched anything. motivation is to do something, you know, and for me to make this video. So, and yeah. Just something to look back on, really. But if you're watching this, I've obviously uploaded it to YouTube. And if I upload it to YouTube, car alert, it will be to all my 78s, which is my main channel. And this is obviously an off the record.
How far is it up here?
I can't remember. I've driven up here, but we've not walked up here before. Not that far, I don't think. Lakeland sheep. And got a little bridge here. I think we can go over this side here and walk across from here. Right, we're at Stillland Farm. This is the name of it, I remember now, of course. And we've got to carry on down there. And that, so the road does turn round here. That's quite a narrow road going through there. So we are going to go through here. So, yeah. Oh, I'll come through. And then, come on, Lucy. That's it. Right, so plenty of sheep here. And we've got to carry on this path down here. Right, so we've got this far so far along this nice track. Actually, it's nice. It's going to get not so nice soon, but... And as you can see, I'm just doing a full 360, or 380, is it? 380. And you can see the mountains are just completely around us. This is what I love about the Great Langdales. It's just fabulous. It's a fantastic valley with mountains all around. 360, isn't it? Not 380. What am I thinking of? We're just crossing the bridge here. And the farm is directly in front of us there.
There you go.
We got sheep, we got a lot of sheep. And that's the way we got to go. We've got to walk down here through that path. There's a path that carries on down there. We're waiting for the sheep to come through. Yes. Right, so the path is going through the farm itself. And you see you're on the right path because it says path just there, which is great. Especially for, and there's some other walkers coming through as well.
There you go.
So we are on the right path going through Stillend Farm. That was the name of the farm, Stillend Farm. Right, just coming through a gate here. Make sure the gate is closed. It is. And the footpath is same up there. More walkers up that way. So all is going well. There we are. Right, well, we've got to this sheepfold, which is quite an unusual one. It's got this sort of like corridor thing that you walk through. So, yeah, just get through here. It is very wet underfoot, but the views in that is still amazing. And actually, it's got an atmospheric feel to it that you don't get in the summer when it's really hot, or when it's just normal sunny day. It's just brilliant. So, got another gate here. Just get through this, and then we carry on over that way. I'm looking for a bridge. Right, though, so there's the first bridge that we've been looking for, and definitely on the right track. Let's come out of it. Yeah, right down there. Right, so this is the first bridge. Well, it's not the bridge we're going over. It's not the bridge. We're going to be carrying on up that way, beside the wall. I think at the moment we may veer off a bit. But at the moment, this is the track we're going on, leaving that bridge behind. Right, look at this. It's amazing, absolutely amazing. Still looking for the second bridge. I hope it's up there. It's got to be up there. I know it's up there. Right, the pathway is getting quite rocky now. And let's keep your eyes down a lot of the time. But we lost it for a minute, couldn't find this particular path. It sort of like petered out, and then, but we have found it. It's up a little bit higher from the gill. That's now running down there. So we should join up with the gill again to find a second bridge. But this is really what coming to the lakes is all about. But we'll keep on going. The views are just spectacular. Just amazing. Well, I'm really happy. I have found the second bridge. And I have a feeling that waterfall is going to be really spectacular after all this rain when we get to it. This is not it. But look at that. Really happy. We found this bridge, because now we're only about 250 yards, half a mile, I think, no, half a mile maybe, in that direction. Wow, this is great. Time for a selfie, I think. Right, so we've crossed the bridge here, and the path we're going to take is not this one here, it's this one here that goes along the side of the gill here. So we need to go along here, and we're not that far away. I fell over. Never mind. Look at that. That was all worth all of the effort. That has got to be the best waterfall in the Lake District. It is absolutely stunning. All right, everyone, I hope you can hear me. It's noisy, because that is a noisy waterfall. It's called Whorneyside Force. Whorneyside. Did I say Horney? Right, everyone, so it's Whorneyside Force. You get the walk from the dungeon gill. The new dungeon gill, which is where we started the walk from. And it is, as you can see, absolutely amazing. And it looks, goes right up there. See that? Absolutely amazing. People have been known to swim in that. So I'm just gonna get my kit off and get it. No, I'm not. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. It's off the record, as I said, but you know, I thought some of you might enjoy it. Thanks for watching this. I'm gonna make my way down soon in a bit and find a pint. Bye for now.